sponsored by Executive Homes.
What a difference a week makes. Remember this time last week, last Tuesday, fourth coldest temperature ever in Tulsa, 13 below. It was 21 below in Nowata. This morning, we are in the 40s in Tulsa. We are in the 30s in Nowata. Thankfully, not that bone-chilling cold air mass in place for us. Other temperatures this morning, got some frost around Grand Lake and Grove, 28, 36 in McAllister, 36 this morning in the Bartlesville area. As we look at our forecast for today, heading outside for a walk or run, just a jacket needed. Shorts weather this afternoon. I was out at the River Parks yesterday, chock full of folks. I know today will be the same. It's going to be a little bit breezy, but look at the highs, 70. So the warmest day we've had so far for 2021. Last time we were in the 70s was in December of last year. So we've got mid-70s, Okmulgee, low 70s in Muskogee, close to 70, heading up towards the Coffeyville area. Today is a day you don't want to be doing any type of outdoor burning because with the low humidity values, the gusty winds, the warm temperatures, there will be a high fire danger throughout areas of green country today. Now heading into tonight, still rather comfortable. Sky will be mostly clear for us. And then heading into tomorrow morning, a cold front's going to be moving in. It's not going to have much moisture. 7 a.m., that cold front will already have passed the Tulsa area. So we're going to be in the 40s, but probably 50s, with maybe a few sprinkles across portions of southeast Oklahoma. And then not really a whole lot of cooling behind this system. Nothing in the way of cold Arctic air by any stretch. But it's not going to be in the 70s tomorrow. Instead, we're going to be middle to upper 50s. As we look at the forecast heading into the upcoming weekend for your Saturday, majority of the day is going to be fine, but heading into Saturday night, there's going to be some showers across southeast Oklahoma. They'll lift to the north late Saturday night heading into our Sunday. So if you do have outdoor activities planned for Sunday, you probably have to move them inside as we check out the temperatures for you this weekend. Maybe some soccer games for your kiddos this weekend. Saturday looking good, 30s in the morning, 60s in the afternoon. Still pretty mild for our Sunday, but it certainly will be on the soggy side for us. So here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Again, let's enjoy the weather today in the 70s. As we look at the forecast heading into next week, there will be changes.